Right, so this is the Z-print screen. You can see these are the magazines I'm actually doing here. This shows the YX platform, what it looks like from plan view. And this is the side view, and all the squares literally is an inch, which compares to the base. Just swap over hands a second. You can see this is on the 3D format, and there's two of them there that I've made. And that's sent in as an STL file, and then sent to print. Okay, so from the machine, this is the Z printer. If I just explain how it works, basically this is a powder. I'm just waiting to focus. So it's a powder that it makes it from. It's a normal printer. You see the printer cartridges in here. But as it prints as well, it uses a bit of resin that makes it solid. And our items are actually at the bottom of here, so I'll just move the axis back. And I'll just need to hoover this out. So if we just lightly make the bits that we need. I'm sure you can see there. You see part of the magazine profile. And of course there's two of these, so I'm just going to put those on there. There you have it, the rapid prototype of the magazine, which hopefully, if it's designed right, should. It will just about, when I finish sanding it, slot into the base of the gun. And obviously you can see the gun now in full light. It's just been coated with resin when it comes out of there. And that's the prototype done.